step into your wisdom years, the child whom you taught ball teaches you ball again. बचपन में हमने इनके हाथ में एक बॉल थमाया था, अभी ये हमको हमारे बुढ़ापे में बॉल थमाया था. तो मैं तो अपनी बेटी की नौकरी करने आया हूँ यहाँ पर. इन्होंने इशारा किया, डैडी आई वॉन्ट यू देयर, सो आई एम हियर, बट आई एम हियर बिकॉज शी इज सपोर्टिंग समथिंग व्हिच इज सो लाइफ अफर्मिंग इन दिस एज एंड टाइम व्हेन वी आर जस्ट फॉलिंग अपार्ट एंड गेटिंग मोर एंड मोर आइसोलेटेड. Here is this game of basketball which makes you understand that it is only the collective power of a group of people that can achieve miracles. And as Amy was playing, she was whispering in my ear that it is the first time you have a sport which has responded to the digital age where the attention deficit disorder is a reality. It's a 10-minute game where these guys give their hearts and their entire being and either lose and go into the bowels of despair or are ecstatic and jump to the top of the moon. But then, whether they win or they lose, they start all over again, like life. And what is so great about basketball, Rohit, and this trail of mind for movies is we are humbled from movie to movie. No matter how big a hit we have got, the next time we go into the cinema hall with a movie, the chances of us facing a disaster are almost certain. So it keeps us on the ground, our feet on the ground, makes us realize that we never know the game really. And I bet any serious player knows that no matter how well you have played, the chances of you coming out a loser are more than coming out a winner. And there's always somebody somewhere better than you. So I think this is what is the need of the hour. As the world falls apart, let us create an awareness to bring people together, the young people together, the youth together. The youth who suffer from attention deficit disorder would be very, very attracted to a sport like this. God, when you could redesign for 5-day cricket to 2020, I think that was just because the adrenaline rush was something that people needed. So I think basketball is a new bird in town. And I think I love beginnings. I love mornings. I love the flowers blooming. Whenever I see somebody taking the first baby step into the journey of life, I'm just filled with dreams for that individual, and I think basketball is doing that. Basketball in India is taking that first baby step. So please, all of you, get up and support it. Because enough of supporting only one sport. You can't be talking about a plural society where you talk about there is diversity and there's room for everybody, and let give a stepmotherly treatment to such a brave sport which is designed for the 21st century, second decade. So I'm here to support this, and I'm here to support these very bright, young, vibrant people who have given their hearts to this game. And I'll be there again tomorrow. And whenever you call me, I will give everything I have to make this sport into a big, big star. Thank you.
Very well done. Thank you so much, Mahesh. Pooja ji, would you like to say something?
I think as always, he summed it all up. But I think that, you know, I just want to take you back to an experience we had. We were at the World Two Masters in Japan together, and they lost that game. And I remember going to meet all of them and kind of saying that tonight is the night we must celebrate. And I told them all about what my father taught me about failure. And I said, my father told me that you must celebrate your failure more than you celebrate your success. Because failure is going to happen. Flop film to hum banayenge hi. Hit hogi ya nahi pata nahi, magar flop to hum banayenge hi. And you must at this point hold on to this feeling or feeling reduced to that. Use this kind of feeling as fuel and propel yourself even higher in the next round. That's exactly what they did. So I remember sitting there holding all their hands in Japan and quoting you, Mr. Bhatt, about failure and what and how enriching failure is.
You know, it comes from the Gita. It was Lord Krishna and his Arjuna, bring me your failures. So this is something which has come from our heritage. Failures leave you richer. I would never give my failures away to anybody. I can trade my successes, never my failures. I have failed my way to success. And that's what I've learned about basketball. That when they join, they're told, no, you're not good enough. You can't make it. Like the same with the movies. You're not good enough. You can't make it. Oh, he can't make it. He's finished. One thing common about the basketball spirit and the entertainment spirit, about life, the spirit that you, the game that you belong to, is to keep on going no matter what happens.
True. And I think that when I look back at the last 2 months, and tomorrow is going to be our last round of this league, and I'm actually quite sad it's coming to an end because these 2 months have really zipped past. And I fell into basketball by accident, and before the media in Delhi, when we launched it, could even ask me what I really know about it. I quoted your boss, Raj Khosla, who asked you what you knew about filmmaking when you went to get your first job. And he said, Mr. Bhatt, you want to be an assistant film director to me, but what do you know about filmmaking on a scale from 0 to 10? So he said, zero. So Raj Khosla Sahib ne kaha ki zero is a great place to start. So for me, it was zero as far as basketball is concerned. That was the great place for me to start. And when I watch them on court, I see the similarities between what we do in our profession and what they do in their profession. Where we are uncertain, we are unsure. Things don't happen by hoping. Not in sport, not in cinema. You've got to go out there and you've got to put yourself on fire. And you've got to give every iota and inch of yourself and burn for people to respond to that. So I think it's been the most enriching 2 months for me because it's allowed me to step away from my insular world of movies and step into a life and meet people whose intent is so pure. Starting with Rohit, who's doing this because he truly loves basketball and has been a player himself. And I was telling just Indies last night, I said, I did not know at the age of 46, I would suddenly have a whole new bunch of people to claim shamelessly as my own because they are friends and family and so much more to me. So I'm just very grateful, and I think that in a world that's saturated with cricket, it's like Bollywood. Everyone believes that Bollywood is it, and we kind of give regional cinema a very stepmotherly treatment when a lot of the gold is coming out of the regional cinema. So while cricket is our mainstay, we've all grown up watching it, but I think that basketball, like other sports like boxing, squash, are the underdogs. And I've learned one thing from my father is that the industry and the world in general does not need new people. We need new eyes. To be able to look at people, put your conviction and belief behind them, and then they can just kind of really, really reach tantalizing heights. So I think that if there's anything that me and Mr. Bhatt bring to the table, it is our conviction. And we want to put all our conviction behind this nascent kind of step and the stage that basketball is in. To be part of this glorious beginning, we've had a great tour so far and a great kind of five rounds. My team won 4 out of 5, and I'm hoping they'll kind of win this weekend as well. And then, of course, now we go on to Mexico and then go on to Hyderabad, where the first time you have the World Tour happening in Hyderabad in India. And then we've got the Olympics and the Commonwealth after that, and I think that they stand a really fair chance. So unlike the officials who wait for an athlete to go out there and make a mark and then claim their success. It's the same thing with basketball, which is why I kind of went against protocol and expressed my displeasure about the BFI. Because I feel that if you cannot help somebody, then at least don't create a roadblock. An actor and an athlete is not different. When you get the opportunity to go out there and hone your skill, people in charge need to allow them to do that. It's like telling an actor ki aap film mein kaam kar sakte hain, aap television pe kaam nahi kar sakte. Who decides the medium? Who says that somebody who plays in 5BL cannot play in 3BL? Jo T20 mein khelta hai, kya wo test match nahi khel sakta? So I think that, you know, when we talk about sportsmanship, the people and the powers that be that decide for sport need to learn a little bit of sportsmanship and the capacity to be able to step back and give the athletes of India what they want and what they need for us to truly make a mark on the world stage. What stops us from doing that is our attitude, our very own. Hum dusre se to lad lenge, magar hamare khud se kaun ab humko bachane wala hai? That's the question I want to ask.
So now I think that let's not make this keep this a monologue. I think let's make this a kind of a dialogue. So we've got our players here. We've got Rohit right here. If anyone's got any questions, throw them at us. And there's one more video Rohit wants to show you.
Thank you so much for inspiring words, Pooja ji. Rohit sir, would you like to add anything?
Rohit sir, please say nice things about me.
Thank you so much, Mahesh ji, and thank you so much, Pooja ji. I mean, for the basketball lover, I've been playing basketball ever since I remember. It's been too long, and I was. It's never too long for a thing you love, and basketball has been my dream. And to starting a league is something which is my vision. This is something happened with a lot of people's support, not just Pooja ji, and now Mahesh ji is with us. He has given us a lot of kind words. I've gone through a lot of hard time. Now we reach to this level. There's a lot of players, all these players right here that you see, including myself, we all gone through a hard time. We had a good times, we had a bad times. But this season, I don't want to bore you. I will show you what we have done. Please go through this 2 minutes video. This is regarding what we have done in this first season as a 3x3 basketball.